You are most definitely wondering what is really this Nubbin device.
I cannot wait to try this out. Let's have a quick look inside what we've got. I have got the official device. It's the one that you've seen all the creators and people use in the street and everywhere. I have got the Nubbin.
And some people really got it.
The line to get this was humongous.
The producer has launched an event for influencers and people who subscribed on their website. I'm sure you have questions, so let me answer some of your comments.
Enter game.
Why the eyes of influencers promoting it become white? White eyes are visual confirmation that person becomes detached from the reality. White eyes are symbolic of the soul leaving the body or a person crossing into another realm. Often in horror films, spiritual rituals, or folklore, white eyes indicate someone is being possessed or is in a trance state. White eyes also means the person is no longer themselves. Symbolically, white eyes stand for suppression of emotions. In many traditions, when someone is possessed by a spirit, their eyes may roll back or turn white, symbolizing loss of personal will and takeover by another force. In some indigenous cultures, white eyes might be seen during trances, visions, or near-death experiences, representing a temporary step outside the physical world. There are few meanings, and one of them is loss of identity. You or the person is not truly present or is emotional, spiritually disconnected.
Okay, so I'm going to do a full video tomorrow of me using it for the first time. I don't want to like freak out on the train when I use it for the first time.
There is no conspiracy, that's Blackmirror promotion. Although it is a promotion for Black Mirror, the device itself, it's not science fiction. If you have seen my part 1, you know this tech is already here and it's developing in light speed. Also, the company is actually looking for people on these positions. I don't think they intend to waste their time, but need their help in some form of way. They said, "You won't just be building the future, you will be defining it. If that excites you, a TCKR role could be for you." That's for neural software engineer, hardware architect, cognitive data scientist, security engineer. That's not a mission statement, that's a declaration of war on the real world. TCKR isn't just building tech, they're building a replacement for reality. That mission statement screams transhumanism wrapped in sleek corporate lingo. They're not asking what's possible, because they've already decided reality isn't good enough. They're asking what's next because they're designing what's next. Is about merging AI with brain-computer interfaces, brain-to-computer interaction. They're not building tools, they're building pipelines from your consciousness to the machine. TCKR wants to know what you're thinking in real time and optimize that data. Today it's neural data, tomorrow it's your entire stream of thought feeding into a collective intelligence.
But there it is. The Nubbin is in fact real, no matter what you've seen online. I can promise you, look at these videos of people that I'm showing you right now. I actually can't believe this thing is actually real. I didn't think it was a real thing when I saw some other people use it. I'm terrified to kind of use it myself now in case it freaks my brain out.
What's the physical foundation for TCKR's most ambitious projects? Translation: they're building the Matrix's server room, high performance systems to support immersive experience. That's not VR, that's total sensory hijack. The goal isn't to make reality better. It's to make you prefer theirs. They're working toward full sensory substitution where you won't be able to tell if you're in the real world or inside their system, and they'll make sure you don't want to leave. Your thoughts are data. Your reactions are data. Your dreams. Data, this role is about converting the human mind into a stream of actionable analytics. Alternative reality products is a euphemism for systems that alter your perception of what's real. They're mapping the cognitive landscape to create a tailored alternate reality, one where they can control not just what you see, but what you believe. If TCKR is rewriting reality, the only real threat is a user who wakes up and tries to break free. This role is about locking the gates to reality. They're installing fail-safes, blacklists, and mind firewalls. If you start asking the wrong questions inside their system, your access gets terminated or your perception is corrected. TCKR isn't a tech company, it's a reality manufacturing syndicate. They want to own the substrate of experience itself. They don't just want you to use their products, they want you to live in them, to be them. With your mind plugged into their architecture and your body irrelevant, you'll exist in a world where reality is subscription-based and they hold the keys. So you ready to join the revolution? Or are you going to be just another neural data point?
But this is really, really, really cool. I can't believe I was able to attend this event. Thank you so much, Tucker. I'm very excited to get to use this.
Is the Nubbin worth the hype? I've just come back from Tucker Systems HQ. The line to get this was humongous. Now that it's in my hands, let's unbox it and see, is it even worth the hype? When I was in line to collect this, I had a confirmation email that I had to show that I was there to collect my Nubbin. And then they put all my credentials on a floppy disk. This is basically what I had to have on me the whole time that I was there. Warning, blah, 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 blah. Moment of truth. I literally always wear black, so I feel like this could go with any outfit that I wear. So I've literally just put it on my right temple, which is where it needs to go. I originally wanted to have this as a cute accessory, and now I don't think it matches. The more that I'm looking at myself with it on, the more I'm like, it actually looks okay. I think it doesn't look too bad. Am I just trying to convince myself it was worth waiting in the line for? Maybe. I feel like if this is the future, this is how everybody felt, you know, when the AirPod came out and it just looked like the Apple earphones that like had the wires cut. So I feel like eventually it's gonna be normalized and it's gonna look cool.
Dear, dear, dear friend of mine is the CEO of TCKR Systems, and I got to have a little walk around their head office. That's all I need to do is pop it on. As you can see, I've done, and it fits. I'm gonna sit back. All I gotta do is switch it on, say enter game, and then I'm in, all right? So wish me luck, here we go. Enter game.
Thank you for watching, and if you're new here, please consider to subscribe. I will see you on the next one. Take care.